These plants here are actually winterberries, a type of holly, which doesn't have the spiny leaves like a lot of hollies do, and they are deciduous. But when they do lose their leaves, the plant is left with all these bright red berries all over the plant in the wintertime. So again, winter interest there. How we always like to design is four seasons of interest to give you color and something else going on in the landscape.